I was just a gunner. Felt just safe to me as any other place. Fact, one day we was on a mission, and I got terrible scared. So I think, I'll see what's it up in the fuselage yet. So I turned my turret around, opened the door, stood up in there, looked there. Looked from one end of that plane to the other. And I said, this ain't no safer than where I was. So I just sat back down, closed my hatch, and rode her out.